is the Pray More Novenas podcast, where you can pray with thousands of faithful people from around the world. Go to praymorenovenas.com to learn more and get novena reminders delivered to your inbox. Hundreds of thousands of people have already signed up. Peace be with you, and thank you for joining us in praying the St. Monica Novena. Throughout this novena, let's be inspired by the example of St. Monica's persistent prayers. When St. Monica was praying for her son's conversion, she prayed for more than 15 years. She prayed, fasted, and even asked clergy to speak with him, to argue with him. But they assured her it was useless after so many years. It turns out, though, that they were wrong and that nothing was impossible with God. St. Monica's prayers made a difference, and eventually her son, St. Augustine, converted. Her husband and mother-in-law, whom were both pagan, also converted because of her prayers and example. Today we would like to start this novena by praying for something we need to persistently pray for peace, and that peace will reign. Here are the prayers for today. Day 1. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Dear Saint Monica, you were once the mournful mother of a prodigal son. Your faithfulness to prayer brought you and your son so close to God that you are now with him in eternity. By your intercession and God's grace, your son, St. Augustine, became a great and venerable saint of the Church. Please take my request to God with the same fervor and persistence with which you prayed for your own son. Mention your intentions here. With your needs, worries, and anxieties, you threw yourself on the mercy and providence of God. Through sorrow and pain, you constantly devoted yourself to God. Pray for me that I may join you in such a deep faith in God's goodness and mercy. Above all, dear Saint Monica, pray for me that I may, like your son, turn from my sin and become a great saint for the glory of God. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. All right, thank you so much for praying with us. If you want to post your prayer intention on our website, you can go to praymorenovenas.com, click on this novena, and find the comment box at the bottom of the page. And please share this novena with your friends and families to help them pray more novenas. God bless you. I'm Annie from praymorenovenas.com. To pray this and other powerful novenas with thousands of faithful people from all over the world, head over to praymorenovenas.com to sign up for your very own novena reminder emails. And if this novena has been a blessing to you, you can go to praymorenovenas.com/support to make a small donation. Thank you so much for joining us in prayer. We're praying for you.